You wish to embark on a new journey. Make a new start. Compose your very own beginning and start your trek with excitement. But fear, the fear of stopping, the fear of losing, or the fear of uncertainty stays with you until you decide to kill it. But to kill it, you will have to embrace your journey. Overcome the obstacles. Respect your flaws. Learn from them. Identify where fear lives. An outreach to your destination. When you see fear trembling on your feet, begging for mercy. You understand that you were its creator and that it deserves another chance. Not as a barrier that will stop you from achieving your dreams, but as a savior that teaches you what is right and what isn't. Embrace your fears, love them, and in return, you will be gifted with life, not only to live, but to accept and alter it.